Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to part 9 of this grand campaign, playing as Epirus. And we are sieging a city that I lost to rebel scum. And you know, their army isn't that intimidating. It's these silver chevrons that these units have. For some reason, rebel forces are very well trained, but I'm fairly confident that I can beat them. So I'm just gonna go ahead and attack. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and attack on dry weather. Gotta take my city back. Gotta get my cereal. Gotta get my bowl, my cereal. Sieging won't be too hard. It's just about getting behind the enemy. So I'm going to split up my army here. Excuse me. Oh, can't get that close. Durr. So let's put 3 hoplites right here with 3 slingers. Well, let's put 4. 4 slingers. Oops. 4 slingers. And then let's put these 2 hoplites to go down the center. With 2 slingers. Put the general over here. Here are my pike militia. Or are they militia? They're levy pikemen. Not quite militia. Let's put them. Man. Where should we put these guys? Can I even go this way? I think so. Let's just put these guys right here. My elephant, this is going to be important. I'm just going to go ahead and put my elephant here. We got to take the city back from these rebel scum, and let's do it now. Okay, so let's... There they are. They're right down here holding the center. That's fine by me.
The dogs deserve no mercy, and shall have none at our hands.
Okay, so the general agrees with me. They shall have no mercy. So let's go ahead and group these guys up.
Ready.
At your service.
So let's put these guys right here.
Quick march. Operatives ready.
You guys can walk.
At speed.
You guys can walk.
Hellenic Royal Cavalry.
Move my general up.
By your command.
Then I'm just going to go ahead and push these guys forward, like so. And then put my pikes right here. So I want to do this perfectly. It's all about getting behind enemy lines here. Look at this. He's holding off the choke points. So let's see what the enemy is doing. I mean, he has a lot of units with, like, 6 units in him. Let's go ahead and move these guys up even more.
Double time!
Double time! Let's go ahead and fast forward. Fast forward. Hopefully he plays super defensive and then I can just pick off his troops with slingers. It doesn't look like he has that strong of a skirmish force. Bless all that be blessed. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Sneezing. The pollen is coming out. Alright, so I'm gonna move up my skirmishers, my slingers, and see what they can do.
Spear infantry ready.
Oh, my game's getting laggy.
Quick march.
It's getting choppy.
General. Forward.
See if I can get these guys over here. And I'm gonna send my elephant over here as well. They're not blocking this right here, at least that I know of. I'm gonna just charge in here and slaughter. So.
Orders. At the double.
Okay, here goes my elephants.
Riders at the double.
My slingers firing.
Slingers.
There we go. Yeah. It looks kind of pathetic, to be honest. So, what about you, slingers? I'm gonna go ahead and get them over here.
At the double. Slingers. Hoplites.
Get my hoplites in position. Elephants.
Elephants.
You guys can walk them.
Riders forward.
Okay, so the plan is to rush up my infantry, keep them distracted, and then charge in with my elephants. Have I killed any? I haven't killed a single person yet with my slingers. Whatever. I'm not gonna wait. I know that once I get my elephants in there, it's gonna be GG. So I'm gonna go ahead and send up my hoplites. Again, my hoplites are not the best at fighting. Let's go ahead and send you guys as well. You know, the skirmishing phase is boring. I just want to send in my infantry and see bloodshed. Actually, I'll send my slingers behind here. Have I killed a single person yet? No, they're still at 120. They're holding the choke points, but I don't think they're holding this choke point. Let's go ahead and get my elephants ready.
Elephants ready for battle!
Hoplites ready!
Slaughter these rebel scum. Oh, this is gonna be so good. So good.
Slingers.
So it looks like he's charging some mob at me. This is nothing for my slingers. Just
discovered.
Hidden units discovered.
Yes, Commander! Advance!
Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Ready for battle!
Looks like he's charging my elephants.
Elephant!
I need to get my elephants out of here. I don't want to lose a single elephant.
The men are wavering.
Wait, who? Who's wavering? Oh shit. Okay, they're pushing really hard on my slingers. Well, this is not turning out exactly how I want it, but that's okay.
Our men flee the field of battle.
They charge my slingers. Oh my god, they're all gone. I was not paying attention. That's okay. Whatever. Keeps the enemy distracted. So I need to rush these guys in. Now. This is kind of bad right now.
An entire unit has perished.
I honestly didn't think they would charge my slingers like that.
Ready for orders. Quick march.
Oh, let's get my general up in here. I forgot my general. Quickly, men! Quickly!
Quick march!
Elephants ready for battle! Riders, advance!
Don't want my elephants hit by this javelin. Oh, man.
Quickly now! Come, riders, advance!
I've lost an elephant!
Fly quickly now!
Oh my god, don't break.
We are at your command.
Our men charge, flee the charge. Field of
battle. This is a shameful display.
Oh my god, my elephants are down to 3. I can't lose them. They're so special to me. Are they going berserk? They're going berserk. God.
An entire unit has perished.
Rebels suck, man.
Slingers! At your service.
Rebels suck. Where's my general? I'm gonna need him.
For glory! Slay them down!
God. Well, I just lost my elephants. What are you guys doing? I still think I'm gonna win the battle. I might not have lost my elephants. Maybe I can save them. Don't waver. They're wavering to a bunch of like skirmishers, which is very frustrating. I need to get my general in there quickly.
General, charge!
Hurry!
The battle is turning in our favor.
Finally. There's his general charging at my hoplites. Oh man, my army is going to need some major regrouping after this fight. Let's watch his charge though. Oh yeah. Take back what is ours. Cool. Cool, cool charge.
Hellenic Royal Cavalry.
So I lost a lot of my army. Rebels suck. Make sure you learn from Apollo's mistakes. Make sure you kill a rebel army as soon as it forms, if you can. Now let's get behind there. This rebel general. Nope, we kill. We kill their general. Where are you going?
The enemy general is dead.
All right, now we can end it. Quit battle. All right, guys, I'll see you in the... Well, I'll show you the results. Okay, so we took the city. I'm going to occupy, of course.
Ready for orders.
General has leveled up
we
quite a bit.
For battle.
Level 4. Let's see. More cunning. Ooh, minus 4% mercenary unit hiring. What should we get? Well, I like this. Negative 4% upkeep costs for non-mercenary units. So I'm gonna get that. Keep lowering the price. And this is for my hero. Let's just go ahead and get let's get this one. Okay, so
ready for battle.
I need to quickly go back to Rome. Oh my goodness. I need to rebuild a lot of crap. The shrine to Mercury we need to get rid of. I guess we'll go to Shrine of Athena, even though we hate Athens. And that's, look, we have 2 gold left, so. And I lost my elephants. Let's all just take a moment right now. Bow your heads. Just remember those elephants. All that they done for the Epirus Empire. Thank you. Okay, so there goes my elephants.
Ready for orders.
I used them pretty carelessly, and I lost them. So, sorry guys. I failed you. That's alright. I'm making almost 2,000 gold now, and it looks like Rome has 2 cities left. This coastal island city over here, Aelia, and we've got Velothra. I don't know. Let's see if we can get some trade going. These guys like us, so maybe they'll...
Well met, friend. Satan, let your words move me to anger or agreement, as you wish of them.
Yay! We
all
trade.
Praise to the gods.
Alright, so we're gonna make even more money. Let's see how much more money we're making now. Oh yeah, almost 2,000 still. So let's go ahead and end the turn. So hopefully Rome doesn't send an army to take back Rome, because it is undefended right now. But it looks like Carthage is growing pretty powerful. And I need to watch out, even though they're my trading buddies. I need to watch out for them. And it looks like Athens lost Apollo again. That's the first thing I'm going to do, is take out those Greeks. I am the only Greek here, right? Epirus will be the last standing Greek faction. Alright, here we go. Okay, so let's go ahead and march my army north to Rome to defend. Wow, the Etruscan League, they just took out this city. Wow, oh my god, Rome is out. They have one city over here, and it looks like Carthage is going to take it. Look at this Carthage force. This is awesome, guys. This means all these cities here are going to be uncontested, and it looks like Athens is no longer holding Apollo, so I don't have to worry about them coming from the shores. And awesome. That's all I can say, really. And we have 2,000 gold, so things are coming back. Epirus is coming back. Risto leaves, told her much future fortune. We must celebrate! Okay. So, I need to quickly rebuild this before I get another revolt. I don't think I have enough money. Sadly. Alright, honestly, I want to hire, I want to hire new elephants in their honor of the past elephants, but I don't have enough gold for that, and I'll do that later. But this army right here has been with me from the beginning, and they are going to march back south and take Athens out of the game as long with Athens, or with Sparta as well, because Sparta is Athens' little buddy, so we got to take them out. So this has turned out to be pretty fun. I would never have guessed attacking Rome would be so successful, thanks to the barbarians to the north and Carthage. So I made some good buddies by attacking Rome. And Rome is in deep doo-doo. So let's see if I can get these guys
Greetings.
On my side.
We are civilized folk.
Oh, they don't like me whatsoever.
Yesterday, I saw many...
The Etruscan League? Let's see if I can trade
There's
with them.
There's a good pork roasting for you.
Oh yeah, they like me a lot.
This
trade
agreement is like a...
There we go.
This agreement is like a...
Then we've got another faction over here.
Greetings! Speak...
At any time during a conflict, this
please?
Option can...
Please? Alright, let's see if
the
we can get a trade agreement.
Rejoice at the words we have...
Yes, I am going to be making so much money now. People like Epirus now. We're becoming more powerful. So this is good. See, now I'm making 2,100 gold, florins or whatever. I have good relations for the factions in the north. Good relations with Carthage. They can protect me. Carthage can protect my southern borders. My allies to the north can protect me from the north, and then that will give me an opportunity to move east and take out these Greeks. So let's go ahead and end the turn. I don't think I can really do anything. I just need to save up money to rebuild these buildings. By the way, guys, happy Friday.
And my schedule, this is a temporary schedule, but because I started this Let's Play, I'm going to do Monday through Friday, the Let's Play, and then Saturday, Sunday, I'm doing online battles. Probably Medieval 2 online battles. So look out for that. So if you're wondering why there's no more Let's Plays on Saturday and Sunday, it's because I'm doing online Beatles. Hopefully Athens takes Apollo back, then I can take it. But we have four cities. We are a faction of four strong cities, and we need to quickly turn them to Greek culture. Because right now they're, rebellion. Oh! Rome is still in it. Rome is not out yet. They're pretty pissed. Yeah, I need to hurry up. Okay, so that's all the gold I can get for now. I can get a technology, though. Let's see. Maybe we should get a construction upgrade. I don't know. We could work on our philosophy. Let's see. What does this give? +4. See, I don't know yet. Ooh. I don't know. I guess I'll work on a philosophy. So let's go ahead and research that. I have no strategy behind my research.
Commander, fleet reporting.
Once we get these cities stabilized, we will be making tons of money. And I'm tempted to just go over here and take out this army. Yeah, let's just do it real quick.
For death and honor. Is that all?
Sorry, Etruscans. So the Etruscans were like, whoa, don't come into our lands. We'll deal with the Romans. I'm like, all right, cool, bro. I don't want any trouble. Let's see. I really wish these guys would trade with me.
I am here to listen if you speak honestly. Truth will be your sharpest weapon.
Ooh, moderate. They might do it. Aw, you bastards.
No temple.
All right, so I'm going to end the turn here again. Oh, look at this. Even though Rome... Oh, Rome just lost her city. Rome. I feel bad for Rome. Rome isn't my main enemy. I just had to kill them because I needed land. Because I was kicked off the Greek peninsula. And they had very, very good land. So sadly, they have to die. But that's how it goes. All roads lead to Epirus. So as soon as my turn is back up, I'm gonna look around the map and see what happened. Oh, God. Here comes more rebels. It's very frustrating. I'm gonna auto-resolve this because I'm not gonna win whatsoever. Don't worry, guys. I will send my army over there and fight for the city once again. Yeah. What did the Etruscan League want? I'm gonna auto resolve this. Oh yeah, those are so cool. I'm so glad they added that to the game. Occupy,
ready for orders.
Rebel scum.
Ready for battle.
My army is pretty hurt. You know, I should really disband these mercenary hoplites, but they've been a huge help so far. Damn it! I have to rebuild these again because the rebels. This is so annoying. What did it say about the Etruscan League though? This is frustrating. Truscan League. Oh, we couldn't trade with them. Because we lost that city, I guess? I don't know. But, man. Who else? Athens, Rome, and Sparta I am at war with. Poor Rome. Let's see if we can get some trade going.
I am here to listen if you speak honestly. Truth will be your sharpest weapon.
Oh, never mind. Don't have enough gold to persuade him to trade with me. Can they just kill Rome? Just die, Rome. I want the spy out of here. Okay, just enter. Okay. So this is gonna be well, I'll resolve. Get out of here, Rome. This is my city. So a mob protected my city. Rome is huge. Very huge. And the city can defend itself without even a army inside of it. Oh, it's just kill the captives. Yay, get that rebel out of there. So Rome is now desperate, searching for lands. I remember this happened to me before. Oh, I remember my nomad days. How Athens kicked me out of Greece. I will never forget. Nobody forget. Never forget. So this is going to be an extra long video for you guys. It is Friday, and I hope you guys had a wonderful week, and I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. And you watch my online battles. So, I hope you're enjoying this campaign as well. This has been a lot of fun. Honestly, I was pretty hesitant on making a Let's Play campaign, but it's turned out to be a lot of fun. Honestly, at one point in the campaign, I was like, wow, I might just quit playing this because I'm going to get my ass kicked. Looks like one of my generals died, sadly. So let's go ahead and recruit this guy. So let's rebuild. I really need to rebuild this so I can start making my own troops. And then, okay. So I'm gonna send this army into Rome again.
Set up the watch. Okay.
Fantastic. So it's really, I don't know what that fleet's gonna do. Not too worried about the fleet. I don't know, maybe I should have attacked that fleet. I don't know what to do. Let's kill this fleet.
For the gods!
Ah, you run, you bastard. I'm just trying to get Rome out of here, so moving they out. Don't bother me anymore. And it looks like they're out of reach, so I'll just go back to port.
Ships to port.
Commander.
I'm gonna recruit, I feel like I should recruit another unit here, because they're still unhappy, -2 unhappiness, so maybe they just need a little bit of military protection. So I'm gonna get some militia hoplites.
We need good fighters.
Okay. So
ready for orders.
Sorry guys, it's pretty boring. Nothing really going on. It looks like my hero can be upgraded, so we'll get that. Let's go ahead and end the turn again. Oh my god, Rome. Oh my god. That was stupid of me. I should have kept my army there. I don't know what I was thinking, but I'm just going to auto-resolve it. I'm going to lose. Alright, Rome. Whatever. You think you can do these things, Rome, but you just can't. No! Did you see that? Carthage just took the city. Oh my god. Now I just lost a city and I can't get it back because Carthage took it. Well, this is annoying. So now there's a huge gap in my empire. Oh my god. Sad. I'm so sad. So now I have 3 cities. Because I was doing something really stupid. That's okay. My main goal is to take this back. This is my homeland. Man, Carthage. I know Carthage was just trying to do the right thing. So I can expand this city here. What should I get? What does this city need? Maybe some more military units. Ooh, let's get this and then we can get a ballista. I'm gonna need that for sieging their cities. And that's about all the gold.
Commander?
I'm going to need to recruit another army to stay in Rome. Because they are still... They're finally plus one happiness. Man. Man. Carthage. Carthage, why you do this? That's okay. Again. These cities are just temporary. Of course, you know, in the future, I'm going to declare war in Carthage. I mean, it's just bound to happen. But, I think, I think I'm going to go to Pila over here and attack that city. And then move south from there. So, we'll see. It is getting to the end of the video, sadly. A lot of battles this video. But, man, I just lost so much gold. I'm not making as much money. This is really frustrating. But, I think I'm just going to keep this army in Rome for now. This is the last of Rome. Oh, there's another ship over here, but there's, like, literally nothing in it. Hopefully this ship can attack this city and win. I highly doubt it, but let's just end one more turn and see what happens. I don't want to declare war on Carthage. Man. That's so frustrating. So frustrating. I'm so sad. I'm disappointed. Rebellion? From who? Oh, they're upset now. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's get some construction going on. Technology. Ooh. Okay, so I don't know how to make these losers happy. I could maybe build more troops, which I don't have any money for. I'm gonna disband those mercenaries pretty soon. Man, this is all kind of messed up because the Carthage had to come over here and ruin everything. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end it here. Future plans. I'm gonna stabilize these cities, these 3 cities. I'm gonna march my forces somewhere over to the Greek peninsula. Maybe I'll attack Sparta. Ooh, you know, I could go right here. like this area right here, go ashore, take out Larissa or Larsia or whatever, and then maybe go for Pila or march down to Athens. Athens is going to be a very hard city to take out though. So thanks for watching, guys. Part 9. I will see you on this Let's Play campaign on Monday for part 10. I hope you enjoyed it so far, and I'll see you next time.